Welcome back. We're gonna get into the lizard thingy. Let's do it! Wait till it's on the complete other side of the wall. The vine beast Varuda. I see you. We are playing Master Mode.
Which one? How much? Oh, yikes! The sentry is always a nursery.
What?
No matter where it is or how many of them there are. A wink or a whistle? Remind us. Whistle. Okay. All right, so we're gonna do this. One over there. Curious, cause like the lizard. Oh, the lizard stopped moving. All right, so stay still. This is so stressful. Because if you just fall, then we're all dead. Alright, there's my cannon that I need. I need up there. So this would be my very first divine beast. I don't have any others. I need the screws. How many screws? Three shots. All right. Thank you.
And then at each one, you have to fight moblins. You got each cannon. This can's open, so. This bad boy. Oh, right in the sternum. Ouch. So I bet the rook would be mad that you're hitting him with a ball. Oh, yippee yoop. Link looks at him like, there's something wrong with you. Wait. Hold on, I need the ore. Kill. I am the guardian killer. Kill. And up. Kill! Link's like, let's go. It's the problem when you get ahead of Yondu is that like you have to run all the way back from, and you have to use a Goron big, so you slow. I haven't done